We're making a vlog.
Hey guys, we're going to Indianapolis.
As you heard, we're going to Indianapolis. As you heard, we're going to Indianapolis. It's part of the bit.
Okay, do it.
As you heard, we're going to Indianapolis.
I swear to actual intro.
Okay, wait, did you start?
Yes.
As you heard, we're going to Indianapolis.
Stop doing the voice. Why. I'm gonna...
He's gonna do the voice too if you make it hit.
Hey, we're going to Indianapolis.
Give an intro to the vlog. You know what to do. Just explain what we're doing.
We're vlogging.
No, like, what are we doing on the bus ride?
We're on the bus ride. We're riding. We're doing a vlog.
Why are we on the bus ride?
We're going to Indianapolis.
Why are we going to Indianapolis?
To compete in Grand Nationals. We're going to get first.
Yeah.
Damn, look at the gas here. 327. So much cheaper than Virginia. Yeah. We should come up here every time we need gas. Okay, you do Waka Waka. Damn, look at the gas here. 327? So much cheaper than Virginia. I think we should come up here every time we need gas.
Waka Waka.
What? Explain what?
The vlog.
This is a vlog.
What is a vlog, Graham?
It is a video log.
What is a log?
A log is, I don't know.
Guys, I love Pepsi Wild Cherry.
We're back on the road, guys. Isn't this so awesome that we're on the road, Graham?
Barbie ball.
Yes, the vlog will continue. Guys, it's the drum tech, Chris's birthday. Happy birthday, Chris.
Happy birthday.
Guys, we just made it to West Virginia. This is so crazy, man. I'm gonna cut her out.
Top three things I like about Virginia. Beautiful mountains. Country roads.
We're in Western Virginia.
That's what I said. You said
regular.
And the black spot my lung I got from working in the coal mines.
You seem really thrilled, man. Aren't you excited to be on this bus ride? We've only got 6 hours left.
Graham lost his Barbie ball.
I didn't lose it. Mattox.
Graham lost his Barbie ball and is now crying about it and asking me to find it for him. He's being a bit of a baby.
It's been 3 weeks since he's lost the Barbie ball.
No.
It's not going good for him, man.
Barbie ball.
I need a Barbie ball. I need a Barbie ball. Give me the Barbie ball. Hey, give me the Barbie ball. You ever thought about having less fingers than you do right now?
Peyton, we are representing every high school American college and the school college, while we're representing all the students in a deal with Grand Nationals.
Man, the literacy rates at Chick-fil-A are are crumbling, bro. Patton, Mattox. They got Matias right. They love minorities there.
Hey guys, update on the vlog. I lost my water bottle. We're about to get leaving from lunch. That girl behind me looks sad. I don't know who she is.
Wow.
Matias, vlog update. How was your meal? How about the aftermath of the meal? The aftermath of the meal.
Where are we?
West Virginia? We're making it out the hood.
Graham's not in a great mood, man.
My Roblox isn't loaded. This is so annoying. Dude, I'm telling you it's a ghost. Dude, it's moving.
No way, I thought it was dead. Yeah.
The Lorax right there, guys. The fact is the Lorax.
Graham, I get it. You've been saying it so much.
Dude, you told me to keep saying.
I didn't tell.
You literally told me that. But I took a picture of the factory of the Lorax.
Whoa, man. He was taking pictures of the factory of the Lorax.
Yo, we just watched Centerville's show.
We are not
being not out. Whatsoever.
Where is it? I'm gonna lose my mind.
Guys, I'm not very happy. Apparently, we were going into Ohio, and I was trying to get the picture of the sign of Ohio, and I tried to do the same thing with West Virginia, and I was like late, and people told me as soon as we were passing. So I'm not very happy. Hey guys, I took a nap. Matias, okay. We're going back to the water. The grind never ends. The Texas bands are really big, bro. They're really big.
I think we have a chance to beat them, bro. That band?
No, they were for who over there again? James Bowie. 0% chance.
I think we got that.
This is the Midwest experience.
This is just like Napoleon Dynamite.
Absolutely nothing in this terrible region. I love this region. I love the Midwest.
Hey, read it. No, don't touch my camera. Oh, no.
Oh no, ballistic missiles.
Guys, if you're wondering why I'm just talking about that, there's nothing here.
Yeah, it's just
It's terrible. I hate the Midwest. Guys, we're trying to watch the other bands, man. It's a terrible idea. Ohio Road Internet is not the play. There's nothing here.
The content in Ohio is terrible, man. We've been like, the best joke we've had in like 3 hours is Jeff Schmidt versus Jermaine. Two car brands. It's so terrible. Man.
Hey, someone won $8 million last month. Isn't that crazy?
That's awesome, man. We've got 3 more hours.
The Ohio.
We're in Beaver Creek, guys. We just passed the Midwest Shooting Center.
just to send it into him.
We're thriving. SMG Motors. We're thriving and surviving in Beaver Creek. Guys, we're out the hood. We're out Beaver Creek. We headed to Dayton. Dayton, Ohio.
Are we ever in the hood?
We're out.
We're out the hood, baby. This is us before we watch William and Mason. High expectations. We can beat them. We can beat them. We're on top. We're better than them. Yeah. We're better than them. I've never seen the show before. I'll check back in with you after I watch it. They're about to go on. We got it. We got it. William and Mason. We're like William and just Mason. Thanks. It was really good. Guys. We're an hour and a half away.
Yay!
Where's Matias? Bro, he's a shadow man. It's so dark. I don't get why it's so dark. It's not that dark outside.
Here, I got you. I'll shine a light on you.
Oh, Matias, turn on your light. Okay, guys.
You're gonna let it flicker again?
This is awesome, man.
We started driving when it was dark, and they got light, and now it's getting dark again.
This is tragic, man. We've been just watching bands for the last hour. I just ran through the show. This is going to be such a great, great vlog, man. It's a long drive, man. Okay, see you next time. We're in Indiana. Indianapolis. We're here. Oh, my God.
What?
We did it. Hey guys, we're in Greenville. We're at the Greenville Pilot. We're ready to get our sandwiches. Matias, say something to the camera.
Love you all. What kind of forever?
Okay, God, this is for the vlog. Back on the vlog, boys. How's it going, Schnikes?
Hey, bro.
Yeah,
it's pretty awesome.
The vlog.
Been quite a day.
Yeah, fantastic day. Got in the bus, complete pitch black. We're leaving the bus, also pitch black, but in Indiana. That's great, man.
Oh, my hometown.
Caleb, how's it going, man? Say hi. Say hi to the camera. Yeah, this is for the vlog, man.
Why are you vlogging?
We're doing a vlog for Indy.
For Indy?
This is the one. This is what we're known by.
Where are you putting it?
The vlog. We're making a YouTube.
You're not making a YouTube.
I'm making a YouTube. This is Caleb's girlfriend. Say something to the camera. We're back on the vlog. It sucks we couldn't video more stuff. It's pitch black. He got a cookie.
I'll drag you.
We're in the convention center.
Convention center, crazy. This is insane.
I can't do it. Hey guys, I'm gonna have the production of the vlog. That's scary. I'm terrified now. I did the last full run before I have to be away. I can't do this. This place is gigantic. What the hell, man? What the hell? What the hell, man? I heard the other bands performing. They're gigantic. I can't do it. I stress, bro. It that I'm on. Be away. I can't do it. This club is gonna be a bad it. What the f-
crazy? We did our last full run. The Indianapolis Convention Center. That was our last full run before Indy. Pretty crazy, man. For vlogging.
Vlog waka waka.
It's a Lucas Oil Stadium. What the heck, man? That's where we're going. It's so giant.
That's really big.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You guys, this vlog time. This vlog. I'm not asleep.
Tomorrow is the biggest show we have ever performed, and probably we will ever perform in the future. I'm very excited. I'm nervous, but I am.
Thank you.
Hey guys, we just performed an indie. That is crazy in there. What the hell? Looks like thunder.
Every big hit is just.
Also, yeah, sorry about. Look at how big it is. It's like actually genuinely insane. It's actually genuinely crazy. I'm not letting the freshman
absolutely
in this.
Absolutely massive.
Shut off. That's Danny's brother. No. No, it's like crazy. We had a pretty solid run. Pretty solid run. I couldn't do more vlogging because I put my stuff in my shaker box. It's a whole mess, man. My hair is not good. Eesh. Guys, we're back in Lucas. We're inside Lucas Oil. It's crazy, man. It's awesome. This Verizon. Big Verizon fans. There's a shelter in place. Those people are sitting on the ground, man. That's great, man. The Colts Pro Shop is unfortunately closed. It's tragic, man. We're gonna just watch bands all day, man. It's crazy. We just watched University of Alabama. It's pretty sick.
Played Taylor Swift, Garth Brooks, Careless Whisper,
yeah.
Michael Jackson.
What?
And they played Basket Case by Green Day.
Yeah. Yeah, it was pretty solid.
Pretty sick.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're on the bus ride. Graham is being stupid. Graham is being stupid. We're at Buca de Beppo. We got Buca de Beppo for dinner. They got dicks here. I love Buca de Beppo at dicks.
I love me some dick.
Dicks. Multiple. Waka waka.
Yeah. Buca de Beppo. I've never heard of this place. The parking lot is empty. That's great. Buca de Beppo. We stole Jake's Invisalign.
We'll be one, Jacob.
Are you blind?
Oh, I'm going to be alive.
Miss Jake!
Hey guys, got back from the hotel from the Children's Museum today. Unfortunately, did not make it, but that means we go to the Children's Museum.
Okay, player.
That's pretty awesome.
Hey guys, they found out that I turned it to 90 degrees on the hill. Not happy about it. They want to play some ass. They turned it really low. They like it cold.
Hey guys, we're back on the vlog. We're heading on our way to the Children's Museum. We got the Grim Reaper standing for abortion right there, man.
Hey guys, we're at the Children's Museum of Indianapolis. We just made it here. There's some dinosaurs. It's pretty crazy.
Mind over the dinosaurs.
It's not that crazy. Definitely not. It's not a real dinosaur, guys. Guys, it's not a real dinosaur. I don't feel like it's so cool. Hey man, we're at the Children's Museum.
They got basketball hoops that we can't use. Tragic. It's so sad, man. It's all closed.
There's a big dinosaur, guys.
Why is they literally you?
Why is they literally you, Dylan?
Tell the camera. He's a theater kid. I'm sorry about that.
Hey.
Oh, whoa. We're in the space station. This is so crazy. This is like Among Us. Where did the other guy go? He was just with us. Oh no!
Guys, yo guys, chemistry is a blast. I love chemistry, man.
He doesn't like chemistry. He failed chemistry.
I gotta be in chemistry.
He was gonna quit marching band because of how much he hated chemistry. He's like, not as a bit. He was like, he's so depressed about chemistry. Bro hated chemistry. Yeah, we're talking about how much he hated chemistry. Dylan's a bit camera shy, man. He's really shy. He doesn't like doing performance arts at all.
Yo, guys, we're in the Sun Tzu section from The Art of War. Okay,
player. He's doing the pose of the guy. It's pretty crazy, man.
Awesome, man.
Guys, there's a big statue of monkeys. Glass monkeys right there, guys. They're not snakes. They're monkeys. Matias, aren't those snakes?
Okay, player.
They're monkeys. They're not snakes, guys. Okay. This does go hard.
It's the West.
Oh, it is actually from Kevin West, not Kanye, so That's tough, man. Yo, we finally found some Chile stuff.
Ether Island? That's a territory.
Yeah, that's his whole thing. His whole bit is like that. It's crazy, man. This is like a separate cultures area. We're going to church. We should not vlog in church, but there's a church right there we're gonna vlog.
Whoa, guys, it's Graham. We're in the fashion section.
I look amazing.
This is awesome, man. Look at Dylan. He looks so stupid and weird and different with this on.
It looks the
exact same. Guys, let me show you what I put on.
He's wearing a shirt that's got the patterns like the pants that make the butts look big.
If only these were pants.
Well, Mattox looks fantastic, man.
I know. That's kind of hard.
It actually is kind of hard. Lucy. Kind of crazy.
Of the Bucks. Guys, we're in the cool part of the museum. There's a statue of Oscar Robertson. He loves the Bucks.
I love the Bucks. Antetokounmpo is my goat.
Oh wait, I forgot about that. There's some not good stuff in here, man. This is like the terrible things in history section. Yikes. There was a KKK thing. Yo guys, we found the beanie. It was lost for a bit there. That was stressful. There's a gift from Eliza, so that would have not gone good. That would have gone really poorly.
You know, if you post this, she could have watched the video and seen that you lost it.
She's not gonna watch the video. Guys, we're on the carousel. We've got a carousel. Matias, say hi to the camera. We're on the carousel.
What are you, steel ball run?
Matias, oh my gosh, this is crazy, man. Okay, we just got off the carousel. That was pretty awesome, man. This father, took our seat, and we ended up with the seat that couldn't even move. Okay, we're in a mirror room right now. But so we have the lame seat, so these guys actually got real seats. Okay, they're being chosen. But it's a whole ordeal, man. Hey guys, we're in this birdhouse right now. This is for the vlog again. Some girl got mad at me. She was not happy. I bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama. Oh, okay, we're trying to get out of here, man. Hey guys, we're at the Children's Museum. Oh wow, they found a little girl's boat just lying down somewhere and they put it in my hair. I guess I should have forgot. It looks good, man. That's great.
Guys, we're in the boat section. There's beautiful boats here. This is awesome, man. Matias loves playing with his boat. Lucy loves boats. Her favorite thing is boats. You can't tell me nothing. She's a 5-year-old. You can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. That boat's doing flips, man. Hey guys, Matias spilled his drink everywhere. He spilled my drink everywhere. He really wanted his wild cherry Pepsi, and then he spilled his drink
everywhere. Because he wasn't pouring the drink, he was singing the
song. How are you doing, too?
This test of the ketchup at the food court. Mine tomato ketchup is better than Red Bull ketchup with a car.
Okay, do you agree with that? What is the difference between the two?
This one tastes too much vinegar.
Oh, too sour.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, this actually looks so good. I was not expecting it to look as good as this. Is it grocery store or not?
I don't like
ketchup. Look at Gabby's sandwich. She's already done with it. This is all she ate out of it, man.
You can eat it.
I'm taking a bite of the chicken sandwich that everybody said was terrible. Gabby had this little bite and then decided, oh no, that's not it. Graham then ripped it in half and he tried to eat half of it. And then he took one bite and was like, oh my god. Apparently it was terrible. So I'm going in. Wish me luck. Oh, no, this is not cooked. That's so dry.
What's your pleasure?
Oh, dry.
Don't you like dry sandwiches?
This man has ham sandwiches with no butter, no mayo, no cheese, no nothing.
This is
We got this. Look at this stupid chipmunk. Look at how stupid and dumb it is.
Not Alvin.
He does not sing.
He does not sing.
He would not.
Yo, we just made it to Greece. We're on a boat right now. And guess who just caught a fish?
He just caught a fish.
He just caught a fish.
Caught a fish. Excuse me.
Look at the ocean.
It's so beautiful here, man. We in Greece. We just landed.
We just left.
Hey, yo, we just went hang and go see. We're in the madhouse. It's crazy. We're in this tiny room.
This is so scary. Pennywise is gonna hop out at any moment.
Literally. Okay. Bye.
Oh no! Do it again. Do it again. I didn't get the picture. Do it. Scary face. You're scared.
So scary.
Yo, we just leaving from the Children's Museum, heading to the hotel, then we head to finals. It's gonna be great, man. Hey, watch it.
What? Are we going to eat first?
I don't believe so. I don't believe we go to eat first.
Is there any band excited for? I want to see William Mason just in real life, because on the TV it sounds so good.
I want to watch William Mason. Beautiful.
Also,
so Woodlands, I've never seen any of these shows, except for William Mason's. Illuminate, I want to see. Hebron.
Obviously
Hebron. Carmel. The one with Avon with Matt Arloff. It's gonna go crazy, man. We should have been. Should have been us. Okay, guys, we're going to the finals or dinner at some place before finals. It's gonna be crazy.
So good, but I don't really have food yet. But once I get food, it's gonna be really good. Just the other stuff I've seen here. I've heard there's another like vlog going on right now though.
Yeah, that's.
I've heard bad things
about
it.
I've heard that vlog. I've heard
like,
it's had terrible.
It's going downhill. The reviews are like going really badly. So yeah, I would ask her. I don't know. She might know more about it. Have you heard about the vlog going on? Or?
Yeah. What is? How's your food? How about you, Lucy? How are you doing?
Oh, I hate that sound.
Yo guys, we just got finished eating at like the garage. Turn it sick. Turn on your poke bowl. Poke bowl, straight terrible. Not good. Not a good poke bowl. Terrible poke bowl.
Cuban sandwich on top.
That Cuban sandwich though? That was so fire.
So good, man.
All I'm saying, there was not a minority behind the poke bowl.
That might be the reason why.
Yeah. Yo, this is Nate. He's the tenor player. He went crazy. What did you get at the garage?
What did you get to eat? A Brazilian sandwich.
How was it? On a scale of 1 to 10. What was it? What was in it?
A freshman and meat.
What, describe like the flavors.
Jesus Christ. So there was like the sauce and sausage and meat.
This guy's pretty much the Kawhi Leonard of the band. He's the GOAT. We love Nate. He's the machine.
The machine.
Okay, yo, we got the drum major here, Kendrick. Kendrick, we just had at the garage. What do you need at the garage?
I had a smoothie and a sandwich with fries.
Okay, how was the sandwich with fries and the smoothie?
Well, the sandwich was very dry, but the fries were good, and the smoothie was great. So all for all. Oh, also the sandwich was free, so.
Ooh.
How was it free? Caitlin gave it to me.
Who's Caitlin?
Caitlin Butt, saxophone.
Tell the camera who that
she's
is.
She's an awesome person and she's a saxophone.
Okay, well, I wouldn't say awesome person. She's a great person. She's a great person. Okay, man. Good talking to you. Say something to the vlog fam.
Peyton's so cool and awesome.
Hey, Alex, what do you think? You're on the vlog now. You're heading straight to YouTube. Shut up. Okay, yeah, now we're on our way to finals.
The finals.
Finals. It's gonna be crazy, man.
The finals.
Yeah, we're gonna perform the finals.
Okay, we'll perform that.
I gotcha.
Yeah, what bands are you excited to see, man?
Didn't we already say this earlier?
No, we did, but like. We're heading there right now. Have your opinions changed?
No, I still really want to see William Mason. I feel like hearing that ballad in real life is gonna be like tear causing.
It's gonna be like the SpongeBob. I'll put the video of SpongeBob like. Yeah, it's gonna be sick, man. Okay, John, what is your opinion on the
Roe v. Wade?
Roe v. Wade, the Palestinian conflict. What do you think about it?
I'll say one word. I mean, actually two. I'm Jewish. So hard, motherfuckers wanna find me.
In the throne, don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. These other niggas is lying, acting like the summer ain't mine.
I got that hot bitch in my home.
You know how many hot bitches I own. Don't let me get in my zone. 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 The stars is in the building, they hands to the ceiling. I know I'm about to kill it. How you know I got that feeling? You are now watching the throne. Don't let me into my zone. Don't let me into my zone. I'm definitely in my zone.
How's it going, Toby?
This is the video of like what we're doing.
Yeah, this is going on YouTube, man. That's great, Toby.
Hey guys, we're doing a vlog again. We got to the top of the stadium. Matias won his Giannis jersey. So we're going down all of the stairs. What the hell, guys? A stupid idea. You don't have to ride up for 20 minutes. It's okay, it's not that bad anymore. Give the music high. All this for a buck shirt.
Hey man,
God bless America.
God bless America, man.
Well, my fellas, we're back on the vlog. We tried to be honest with James. There was a scammer. This guy was a scammer. We're lost in the stadium. We got nowhere to go. We're just running up.
Bro,
we literally tried to show us. So good
night, cool world. I see you in the morning.
Okay.
Yeah, yesterday he said 40. That's great.
And I was talking, I brought up the room with me. Oh,
this
guy, a guy tried to buy that. That's
what happened. That life. Oh, shoot, man. 60 bones. I don't got $50. My card was declined. Oh, who is this shit to you?
Bro, it's Salim. Where'd it go, man? We're going up. We're just going up. This is the back room, so it never ends. We're just still Sean and Aubrey. This is a crazy vlog, man.
Oh, we're almost there.
It's here. We made it, boys. Proud now.
Bye. I can watch marching.
It's almost goddamn. It's crazy. It's insane, bro. I can't believe that.
It's gigantic, man. What the heck?
He's gonna like, look at how many people that show.
Yeah,
look at how many. What the heck, man? Stadium is like crazy. Like, you performed here yesterday, man. That's so insane to me.
Guys, they're riding bikes. That's all we did. We did that last year.
Well, they scouted our show. They scouted our show.
Bro, they watched Barbie one saying. Time.
We're about to watch the Inner Miami show. We're about to watch the
Bro got scammed for this messy jersey.
Hey, bro, it's pretty nice for a knockoff. It's pretty nice for a knockoff.
Bro, you got scammed so hard for this. Both got scammed. What the hell? Barbie changed their year. Hey guys, I'm trying to like make comments about each one that I see. I don't know what to say about these guys.
It's like, don't say what you just said, okay?
Okay, but there's a lot of them and it's very yellow and then white. So I don't, is it like the sun show? I don't know, man. This better be gas. I'll give you my opinion on it after. The other one was okay.
It's gonna be heavy.
They got like lights on their thing. Like the lights are like flickering. They've got lights in front of them that like flash. Why? How does that happen?
Also, kind of crazy, man. This is the second sun show of the day.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. I like this one a bit. Hey guys, Illuminate is about to take the deal. These guys watched the bus ride here. They looked really good. They sounded really gas. I didn't watch too much of it because I knew that they were a big final drum. But they, apparently they're like traveling around on like this old live. I don't know where show. The other thing, there was this like live trumpet. What? That's not real. You can't do that. It was so high. It was so high. Even though like an octave higher than Victor's solo.
Yeah.
Sure. But. I'm like literally screaming, what the hell? Just like, that's not real.
The glazing is crazy, man. They're cheering. They haven't even like gotten to half field yet. That's insane, man. They were like screaming at the top. They're still cheering as loud as they can, bro. There's another round of applause. Rich get richer, man. Big fish, big pond.
Guys, it's an Elden Ring.
Okay, we just watched it. That was so fire.
Best one on.
That was so far. They had like runes that like go across the field. It's awesome, man. I'd highly recommend looking at Pearland or Pearland. I say it's Pearland. It's Pearland, apparently, according to the liberals.
Okay, okay.
Bro, these guys were sprinting. They were going. They're still sprinting.
They've got like a big tarp to cover the field. Oh wow, like a bunch of big tarps. What the heck? That's probably why they were sprinting, bro. Look at this.
Yo, we got the Target
Christmas ass. Old Navy.
No, this one kind of looks gas. They're pro- oh wait, no. Yeah, literally a Christmas show. What the hell? No, it looks gas. They're like wearing all white. No, after this, we got only fire, man. We had to move. The garbage bin is so loud. So unbelievably loud, bro. It's okay. It's okay. We thrive. There they are. They performed right before us. The finalists that performed right before us. There they are. Woodland High School. They went in right before us, guys. Ridiculous. We went right after a finalist. It's crazy. That was gas. That Woodland, they might win the whole thing. Why did we have to go after them? Why? Why did we have to go after them? They were so good. That was straight gas. They made a W for Woodland during the show. That was so crazy, man. Honest, I'm rooting for them. That's the best one we saw so far. Like the percussion going crazy
it's
at the end.
It's so good,
literally
man.
Insane. That's so good.
Hey, quick intermission, guys. The guard was being so loud, so unbelievably loud. We could not hear the shows. I'm gonna show you the clip of me and Matias just venting for a second. So please just excuse that. We'll get the bands back in a second.
Please.
Guard.
Stop yelling.
The guard. You don't need to yell when there's one rifle catch.
Please.
The opening thing, one rifle catch. Wall of cheers. It's not that big of a deal. It's one catch.
Please. We beg of you. Do not yell.
Please. Stop talking during the performance.
Yo, this is Avon High School. Headed by Matt. This is the one I'm most gassed about. They're wearing full purple. I got really high expectations for this one. I'm in such a good mood for this one, man. This is gonna be so sick.
Hey, this is gonna be Avon. This is the ones I, again, most excited for Avon. The crowd is losing their minds about this one. This is gonna be sick.
They're going crazy. This is the better. NFL team? What is going on?
What? They're chanting Avon. Insane. Bro, they're playing Beat Out by Vision.
Mr. Reed is such a little
best growl on top.
He's such a little DCI baby. It's adorable.
Okay, I don't
that one that was okay. It was very good. Very good. Fantastic.
Very very technical.
I don't know if it's technically so impressive.
Yeah.
It sounds great.
It's just like the gimmick, I don't really understand too much. It was fantastic though. Yeah. Very, very good. Hebron's up next. They look great. Bro, one of the drum majors for that band is Matt Harloff's daughter. That's such a nepo, baby. Oh my god, he looks like Danny DeVito. Okay, guys, so up next is defending champs Carmel High School. Okay, like the candy. They're really, really good, and they come every year. They're insane, apparently. Got high expectations for them. I don't think you can top Woodlands.
Woodlands is still, like, top tier.
Tough. Sure. That's tough that we had to go right after them. But it is what it is. It is what it is. Let's see this in person. This ballad's gonna go crazy. Crazy ballad.
That ballad, man, it hits the soul every time. I'm gonna, like, cry, man.
We watched it on the bus for prelims on Thursday. It better be good. I got really high expectations. They're gonna crush. I think they should. I don't know if win yet. I don't know. Unmatched. It's so good. Oh so my god. In person, it hits so hard. And Hebron next. Hebron. Bro. Hebron's here. This better be good. This better be fire. It looks so good. Bro, they're so loud.
They're blasting.
Hebron with their logo and their show. I can't keep going, man. Okay, that was gas. They were so loud. That was the most Texas band I've ever seen. Next up, I got no idea. I'll inform you.
Kiska,
I think.
Two way, like, they got first and everything.
Yeah, they're gas though. I've never seen this. They look good. They're rolling out right now. This is a band from Missouri, Blue Springs.
Correction, it's Blue Springs.
Yeah, correction. Good to know. They're not very blue. Actually, quite red. So, don't know what that's about. It's a thumbprint show. So, I don't know.
The Bloods took over, man.
it's tough to follow Hebron, but like I. Amen to them. that was really, really good.
Yeah.
Like, actually, I'm really impressed. Like, there was a soprano sax that had, like, a solo every single
part.
They crushed, though. Like, they're altissimo, like, clean. The vibrato, very good.
And this one person on the color guard was...
the best guard solo ever. He was, like, jumping around, punching the air. It was crazy.
I think he's better than some of the ones in the beginning, to be honest.
No, it was really good, really good. I'm impressed. This is only a 2A, which is crazy. Okay, so correction, it's a really big thumbprint show. It's like a giant thumbprint on there. This looks so strange. They're from Missouri. But like, hey, this could be sick. This could be awesome. Okay, so they're doing an interview with this guy, apparently. And it's the sax soloist, and he's just like, okay, so obviously this show Becoming is about childbirth.
What the hell are you talking about? Obviously, it is not about childbirth.
It could have been on anything else. It would have made more sense than childbirth.
Okay, we're leaving from BOA. We're going down the stairs. Hopefully, we can see that goddamn scammer. That guy that tried to scam $100 out of us. That little rat.
Trying to jack up the prices from yesterday.
Jacking up the prices from yesterday.
Okay, we woke up in the morning, last day at Indy. These little hooligans didn't wake up until like 30 minutes before breakfast is over. Oh my god.
It's not my fault.
It's not our fault. We're dipping on them.
Okay, guys. So we're about to get on. It's gonna go crazy.
I'm on loading crew.
Our freaking bus driver just isn't here.
And the fuse box is broken, so all our phones are gonna die on the bus.
So, wait, so, it is?
Jake's works, actually.
Oh, no, mine works, too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I thought the vlog was dead for a
little
bit.
The vlog isn't dead. The vlog never dies.
It's like Kanye West.
Okay, well.
You were okay.
Okay, guys, so here's the situation. Our bus driver, the bus driver is eating breakfast. Okay. What the hell?
Censor that, please.
I'll censor it. But what the hell, man? What? It's cold.
Yeah. Oh, hey, he's sitting there eating breakfast inside.
Yeah, and we want to go.
Yo, I'm going to like
hit him. We got school tomorrow.
We do. So I have a test tomorrow.
Hey guys, we're on our way back now. Me and Graham back in the car. Graham's not in the best mood.
I got some snacks though.
We got snacks, but we're finally gonna start heading home. It's almost over.
We're gonna get home so late though.
No, we're gonna get home like so late and we got school the next day. It's gonna be an experience, man.
Not epic.
Here's Jacket.
Why did you join Jersey Surf?
I joined Jersey Surf for the experience.
Let's go, Victor!
Young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. I just wanna feel liberated, I just wanna feel liberated, I fuck this model, and she just bleached her asshole, and I get bleach on my t-shirt, I'ma feel like an asshole. I was high when I met her, we was down in Tribeca. She get under your skin if you let her. She get under your skin if you... I don't even wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna say nothing. Everybody gon' say something. I'll be worried if they say nothing. Remind me where I know you from. She looking like she owe you something. You know just what we want. I wanna wake up with you in my life. You're so